I mean, Hull, they were in League One a few seasons ago now, competed to go back in the Premier League. So
it's only five games, but he took over when they were in relegation trouble last year and got them to mid-table.
Mm.
I think they've had five games this year, and as you said, they're fifth, but it's early days. But, you know, he's brought in about 12 players, and he's got a really defined way of playing, and is an excellent coach, and I think he's a good manager.
Okay, last question.